case briefs, and so much more. LSData's got what you're looking for.
In a gripping legal struggle over adoption and inherited rights, Hattie O'Neal took center stage as she sought recognition as the adopted daughter of Roswell Cook, a man who had never officially adopted her, but had taken her into his home and provided for her education. On Cook's passing, she sought to claim her piece of his estate only for the administrator of the estate, Firmón Wilkes, to contest her claim, sparking a legal battle that pointed glaringly at the complexities of adoption law. O'Neal had been passed from her maternal aunt to a woman named Estelle Page after the untimely death of her mother. Page then raised her until she was given to Cook, who treated her as his own flesh and blood. However, nothing was put on paper. No contract was signed. No official adoption took place. When the case reached the court, the legal authority of Page was called into question. The court had to decide whether she had the authority to give O'Neal over to an adopting parent, especially without the consent of the biological father who had never recognized or legitimized the child. Firmón Wilkes had argued that there was no valid contract for adoption, and the court agreed. The ruling hinged on the central premise of adoption law stating that a parent's consent is required for the adoption of a child, even if the child is in the physical custody of another person. As such, despite allegations by O'Neal that there had been a tacit consent for her adoption within her family, the court deemed those claims irrelevant as the adoption contract was ruled invalid. The judgment confirmed Wilkes's claim, denying O'Neal her stake in Cook's estate. This poignant ruling underscored the immutable legal primacy of a parent's consent in adoption, an affirmation that potentially leave profound implications for future adoption cases. The legal saga might be over, but the echoes of the court's decision resonate through the annals of adoption law.
Case briefs and so much more. LSData's got what you're looking for. Visit LSE.law, elevate your mind. Leave the stress of class.